and then the final negotiations to conclude the day. "Please, sister, can't we stay up a little longer?" The girls would enter the order when the children had fallen asleep at last and everything was very still. Amy watched them. There was no rule against this. Yet in their dreams, they were children. "Sister, can't we stay up a little longer?" Girls would enter the order, and the children had fallen asleep at last, and everything was very still. Amy watched them. There was no rule against this. The sisters had all grown accustomed to her nighttime wanderings. Like an apparition, she moved from quiet room to quiet room, sidling up and down the rows of rooms. Yet in their dreams, they were children. Sisters had all grown accustomed to her nighttime wanderings. Like an apparition, she moved from quiet room to quiet room, sidling up and down the rows of the sidling up and down the rows of living their dreams. They were children.